5 entry-level jobs you can get with a computer science degree. Hey, are you currently studying computer science or considering it? Wondering what jobs you can land after graduation and how to prepare now? You're in the right place. Computer science is a broad field. You could become an IT professional, a programmer, or even delve into computer theory. With so many options, it can be overwhelming to choose a focus. One way to narrow it down is by exploring online classes. For example, while universities often focus on JavaScript and C++, an iOS developer course can help you build skills in a niche area like Apple product development. Now, let's delve into 5 entry-level jobs you can consider with your computer science degree. 1, computer support specialist. These professionals troubleshoot tech issues and keep networks running smoothly. Known as help desk technicians or IT support, they work behind the scenes to ensure everything from hardware to software functions properly. 2, web developer and designer. If you're into creating websites or tinkering with code, this might be for you. Developers handle the technical aspects while designers focus on what we see on the front end. Knowing HTML, Bootstrap, WordPress, and design tools like Figma and Adobe XD is essential. 3, software developer and quality assurance analyst. These roles often work hand in hand. Developers create the software and analysts ensure it's bug-free. 4, information security analyst. These professionals protect computer networks and systems by planning and executing security measures. They monitor for breaches and help users stay secure. 5, data scientist. Data scientists use machine learning and statistics to uncover insights that drive business decisions. If you enjoy working with data to predict trends, this could be your path. As you move through your computer science degree, consider supplementing your learning with Coursera. We offer professional certificates in areas like data science, full stack development, and IT support from industry leaders like Google and Microsoft. Ready to advance your skills? Start your free 7-day trial with Coursera Plus today. Check out the links in the description to our most popular courses for each job role. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe.